Insert or delete rows and columns. Insert or delete a column. 1. Select any cell within the column, then go to Home, Insert, Insert Sheet Columns or Delete Sheet Columns. 2. Alternatively, right-click the top of the column, and then select Insert or Delete. Insert or delete a row. 1. Select any cell within the row, then go to Home, Insert, Insert Sheet Rows or Delete Sheet Rows. 2. Alternatively, right-click the row number, and then select Insert or Delete.